Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, now we are going to consider the example on multiplexers. Let's see the example. So you have to find the Boolean function implementation using multiplexer. Realize the logical function of truth table using multiplexers. Truth table is given, you have to realize the multiplexers. So first of all, you have to focus on logic ones. You have to form the SOP expression in canonical form. So we have y is equals to summation m. We will write here 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and remaining are the logic zeros. So the SOP expression in terms of y is equals to sum of product terms are 2, 3, 5, 8, and 10. Now we are going to connect all these terms to logic 1 and remaining terms we are going to connect to logic zeros. Let's see how. Now the requirement of mux here is what? How many inputs are present here? 16 inputs are present. So mux required is 16:1, means it has 16 inputs and 1 output. Therefore, select lines required are 4. These are here variables are A, B, C, D. So, select lines are S0, S1, S2, and S3. So, now we will draw the mux. So, 16 input lines we have to show. So we will show here I0, I1, I2, I3, I4, I5, I6, I7, I8, I9, I10, I11, I12, I13, I14 and I15. So this is the input side. This is 16:1 mux. Output we are going to define as y. And the select lines are, here variables are A, B, C and D. Select lines are S0, S1, S2 and S3. Now, the logic is what? Connect all the min terms present in the canonical SOP form to logic 1. Here enable terminal is by default there and you can connect it to logic 1. And if you are not mentioning enable, so it is okay. Now you have to connect to I2, I3, I5, I8 and I10 to logic 1. Now remaining terms you have to connect it to the logic 0, means I0, I1, I4, I6, I7, then I9, I11, after that I12 you have to consider, I13, I14 and I15. All these lines you have to connect it to logic 0 and enable terminal you have always is logic 1. In this way you have to realize the circuit of multiplexer using truth table. This is all about the implementation of 16:1 mux using truth table. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and subscribe to Ekeeda.